A new bill is making its way through Michigan's legislature, which would ban vaccine passport. It's called the COVID-19 Vaccination Privacy Act. It would ban any government entity from the state from issuing or requiring proof of vaccination. It also prevents placing a penalty on people based on their vaccination status. The bill already passed the Michigan House. Governor Whitmer has previously said Michigan would not require a vaccine passport.